Welcome back. The Tallboyz won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Franco's off stage. You can't see or hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass. I'll come back to it if there's time. If you and Franco get 200 points, you win $10,000 for your charity. Are you ready?
Absolutely.
All right, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many songs are sung during a concert encore?
2.
Name a specific type of vinegar.
Malt.
Name a coin found in both US and Canada.
Quarter.
Name a famous Bruce.
McCullough.
Name an insect people think is cute.
Ladybug.
Turn around. What a shout out for Bruce McCullough. On average, how many songs are sung during a concert encore? You said 2, survey said. Nice. Name a specific type of vinegar. You said malt, survey said.
Nice.
Oh, okay.
Name a coin found in both Canada and the US. You said quarter, survey said. Yeah. This could either work in your favor or this could backfire. Name a famous Bruce. You said Bruce McCullough. Survey said.
Oh boy.
Name an insect people think is cute. You said ladybug. Survey said.
Oh.
Vance did really well. You need 69 points for $10,000.
Nice.
It's a little tougher. You're gonna get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's remind everyone of Vance's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many songs are sung during a concert encore?
3.
Name a specific type of vinegar.
A balsamic.
Name a coin found in both Canada and the US.
Quarter.
Try again.
Dollar. No.
Name a famous Bruce.
Lee.
Name an insect people think is cute.
Ladybug.
Try again.
Ant.
Turn around. Okay, here we go. Come on. 10 grand here. On average, how many songs are sung during a concert encore? You said 3. Survey said? 2. 2 was the number one answer. Name a specific type of vinegar. You said? Balsamic, survey said?
It's more of a vinegar.
Oh! Apple cider. Name a coin found in both Canada and the US. We forgot they still have the bills. You said? The dollar coin. Survey said?
All right. You know what? I love that Canadians think with their hearts, baby.
Number one was quarter. Name a famous Bruce. You said? Lee. 27 people for 10,000. Survey said?
Yeah!
Bruce Lee, number one answer. Ladybug, number one answer. Congrats to Tallboyz, winning of $10,000 to the Daily Bread Food Bank. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.